Hi, my name's Patty Hardy, and 6 years ago, my husband and I planted a church in Byford, an ACC church, because we believed that Byford was a very fast-growing area and needed an ACC church. One of the biggest changes I've seen is that we've only ever had an IGA. And then last year, because of growth, we've now got a Coles and Woolworths is being built, Aldi is being built, and now another IGA is being built, which shows how fast Byford is growing. 2017 for myself has been a very hard year in the regards to my health. And I came to the place where I needed to ask God, can I continue in senior pastoring in Byford? And I really believe I heard the voice of God telling me it was now a time sooner than later that I was to retire. One of the things I've known in the journey of hearing the voice of God is that God always is one step ahead of us. And that happened for me in March of 2017 when I attended the Centrepoint conference. And so I sat there and was waiting for this prophecy, and then all of a sudden Pastor Corey Turner asked Pastor Joel to come out the front. And he began to prophesy over Pastor Joel that there was another campus in him. Something in me just was like a real confirmation that I had heard the voice of God.
Well, March 2017 was our Centrepoint conference here in Bibra Lake, and we had Pastor Corey Turner. And one particular service, I remember as Pastor Corey Turner called me and Sharon up, he began to prophesy that God wanted more. There was more coming out of us. There was another campus. In fact, there was more than one coming out. I remember feeling in my heart, God, how are we going to do this? We have just planted Baldivis not too long before that, and we were quite happy just to settle and just to rest. But I knew that God was speaking to us very clearly. In fact, there was a number of prophetic words in that season directly to me and Sharon about the bigness of the vision that God had for our church.
In March 2017, I attended the Centrepoint conference, and I really wanted to attend a session by Pastor Corey Turner. And for a while there, it looked like I wasn't gonna be able to attend due to work commitments, but God made a way. I remember sitting in the session, and I had my journal with me, and I just randomly wrote in my journal, you won't be at Southern River College long term, Pastor Joel will come and speak to you. And I closed my journal and just enjoyed the rest of the session. And it's amazing how, you know, 9 months later, what I wrote, that short passage in my journal, would turn out to be something so powerful and profound.
So when Patty Hardy came to me and spoke to me about her plans to retire, immediately I felt a bit of excitement that maybe God was opening a door for our church. And so after talking to her and finding out how the two churches had a similar heart, the vision at Southgate was to reach the lost, restore the broken, release the willing, which is so in line with Centrepoint, which is to rescue the lost, restore the broken, and release the willing. And so I was thinking, maybe God's calling us into a whole new area. And with the support of Patty and John, we are so excited to announce that as of 2018, Centrepoint Church will not only have a campus in Bibra Lake, Maddington, Baldivis, but we'll also be starting a brand new campus in Byford.